off with cold and I was like, I didn't want to
bump anyone for my cold. Hence why.
And I only got it back now. Okay. Time to go through this again. Okay. Oh, good. So yeah, it doesn't.
Spooky and clothesline fresh. Are you kidding me? Haunted laundromat?
I need to remember what the buttons are. Settings, controls. Okay.
That looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the Neutrona wand, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, it's like Christmas came early.
Earlier than what? They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back. Way back.
Do I still have eyebrows?
Sample.
I said way back.
Nicely done. Great job, kid.
Yeah. Combustible gasoline. It's the future. Egon, once again on the Super Slammer, I dog ate my homework.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototypes?
Well, I did write that.
We mounted a high-expansion rapid-cycle multiple ghost absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Potentially. But our exposure to interdimensional deities has been only marginal to date, so it would be wise to anticipate some error.
Somebody needs a Ghostbuster.
For a big guy, he plays off his sneak. We should tie up the hell around his neck.
Brandenburg.
The opera? Wasn't that show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast?
I read the reviews. All the humanity.
I had to say that.
That's right. Ruthless producers. They just reopened it last week. It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. We should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux lines.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
Ooh.
Watch yourself!
Hefty one at that. Peter, you better take it.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser?
I take out one plump girl with a blind date, like her personality, and you guys
crossing the street. Oh! Ow! Wait up that one. On your left!
over here.
Okay. Duckle it.
Behind you!
Find some cover!
Oh, okay. Keep your shirt on.
I'm hit! Need some help! Look out! Above you!
There's a new one.
Hey, over here. A little help? Yo, a little help?
Oh.
No way,
I'll
fight.
Help me!
What? Where are you? There.
Oh, keep your shirt on. Somebody will show up.
Oh. Now just bring him in! Stay!
Oh! Ah! Here they come.
Ooh. In the box!
Ow!
Ah! Dead! I'm hit! Oh. Need some help!
Ow!
No!
Doing that, little man.
Hey, over here.
Nothing out here like a
pump boat. Hey, over here. A little help? Yo, a little help?
Behind you! Yo! Over here! Give it to him!
Hey, over here.
You play hardball, Rook.
Oh, come on. Oh, that's why. That's why.
Stay. Run.
Service to humanity, kid. Hindenburg is a terrible show.
Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny and clean. I love it. Say, is that him?
It's hard to miss.
Egon, how close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puft we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. Not it's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across the square and get into the building. Stay puffed is so interesting.
You guys keep him off him if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yeah, he spotted us. Keep moving. Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly. Soften him up with your boson darts. Nice boson. That really dinged him. Great job. Now see if he wants s'more. Get it? I'm funny too, you know. Here he comes. Evasive maneuvers. Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can. To distract him.
Venkman, are you getting caught? Venkman's getting caught.
Soften him up with your boson darts. Pepper him with boson darts.
I don't have to, we keep repeating it.
Hit him with boson darts.
Bang.
Just a level 5 thought form cross rip. The professionals are here. Everybody calmly. Make no sudden movements. What the?
Uh-oh. He didn't find what he was looking for on the bottom floors. Come on. We've got to get to the top floors.
All full. Going up. He just passed gas. Catch the next one.
Relax, sir. We handle foul vapors all the time.
Let's stay in for lunch, you said. Why leave the building, you said. It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fired.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
Excuse us. Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead.
I would, if I could get past the dome extra room. Why is that interactable? suspicious at all?
Uh-oh. No sudden movements. Okay, it sure got quiet all of a sudden. PKE is going off. They're in the fence! They're in the fence!
Oh, this is another alien moment.
I'm generating these little creeps.
Where did you go?
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead. Out. Quiet all of a sudden.
Hormonal teenagers on a post-final exam bender.
Good shooting. Nice and shining proton pack time.
Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
So
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting, and they're unhealthy.
Did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
I'll be right there.
Showtime.
No! Somebody help me!
Easy now, miss. Just relax. No sudden movements. You're perfectly safe now.
Sudden movements! Sudden movements!
I've caught the doggo shot. I wish there was a grenade.
Wow, check it out, kid. What a view, huh? Manhattan. I love it.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll. It's okay. Dr. Venkman has you. You're fine now.
You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
I don't drink coffee. I drink tea.
Was that a manifestation of Gozer?
Yeah, probably. It just made me. Could be. Would you like to take the most direct route out of here or the scenic route to its lady's choice?
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
Woo! Yeah, grace under pressure. I appreciate that in a lady.
Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray.
We're not getting out of here that way.
Well, it was a good plan for a second.
Okay. Let's think. What did people do before? Just jumping from the rocket.
We go up then, to the roof.
Well, help!
Stay up, spotted us. Move, move.
Well, that's some relief.
Come on, let's go.
Shocking.
Hey, over here, little help? Yo, little help?
Hey. Simon, come in here.
Just one second.
Where is it?
Wait a minute.
Ow.
Oh no, no crossing the street.
I will if I have to.
Not me, them. Wrong signal. For everybody from 54th Street to 5th Avenue. Happy Thanksgiving.
There he goes. The big evil sailor all the way to the... Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray.
Say three guys the size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
Good news. We've got the Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Can you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Hey, did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there, would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
Wait, when did a rope get attached to me?
All right there, Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The Big Daddy manifestation himself. A raging blob of densely packed marshmallow. Oh, boy. Melt him, Chief. Give him full screen.
He's right, Rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Probably 60.
Boson darts should do the trick.
Is that his upset look? What do you think?
Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0, looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Ray, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft. Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through?
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office. You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr. Peter Venkman. And that's Egon. It's Ray Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh. The Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the building. And then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me like a magnet. I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai, Mexican, Japanese?
Wow, Dr. Venkman. That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
A doctor, and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.
Any messages today?
So you know so much about Gozer because...
Because I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian cultures and architecture. Sumerian, primarily. Gozerian, more specifically. I'm here as a guest curator for the Gozerian exhibit that's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware that we also have some history with Gozer.
Yes, of course.
Gozer was a bush leaguer before he met us. A strictly farm team deity. We put him on the map.
But our getting stiffed on invites to opening night... Just an oversight, right?
I don't have anything to do with that.
That, gentlemen, was all me. And I can assure you it was not an oversight.
Oh, by the way, you have visitors.
Thanks, Jeanine. You're first-class lookout. Walter Peck. I did not recognize you without the mayor's backside attached to your nose.
Okay, everybody put them back in their skivvies. Apologies. Dr. Selwyn, are you all right?
I think so, but I'm worried about the exhibit.
Are you kidding? You can't buy publicity like this. The guest curator of the Gozer exhibit, the expert Peck recommended, is attacked the night before the opening by Gozer himself. Please tell me that was Gozer.
Gozer manifested in a familiar form, one he had used before, the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, but this event was weaker than his first encounter with us.
Ha! That's all I need! Thanks!
Come on, Jock. What's the idea of bringing Peck around here? Oh, have I coughed at the wrong time?
Listen, here's the deal. You and Peck and all you guys are going to work together.
What?
No way, no how.
Impossible.
Look. This city has given you at least a dozen contracts for the jails, courthouses, and wharves. You guys want to grow your business. Get some county and state work, too. I'm all for it. You've been big supporters and great for my campaign.
Well, some have said our endorsement is what got you elected.
But not out loud. Anyway, after all the damage you've been causing lately, the city council wants you under close supervision for a period of no less than 6 months.
We file reports on time. There's no need for extra supervision.
Funny guy, Venkman. You've always been my favorite. Well, that's where your old friend Peck comes in. He's annoying, a stickler for the rules, In other words, the perfect pet for the job. He's our new head of Peacock.
Peacock? PCOC, Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission. And my first official act is going to be suspending you clowns' operating license.
Lighten up, Peck. Launch your investigation if you have to, but for now, just keep them under control and my office in the loop. But remember, if the Ghostbusters cease to exist, so does your job. So you need each other. Beautiful in an ironic, symmetrical kind of way, isn't it?
Hey, Mulligan, come on.
It's Mayor Mulligan to you, Venkman. So, we have an understanding? This kind of protects us all. You want more government business. I want to keep my approval rating, and Peck wants his little fiefdom. You play by the rules. Easy. We all get what we want, and the city council gets what they need. Okay, big night tomorrow, Alyssa. Get some rest.
So, now that we're all friends, can we get invites to the museum opening?
Not likely. But I'll be seeing you soon. You can count on that.
Come in, I'll just get Crush.
Doesn't Peck look exactly like the kind of guy who'd accidentally walk into the stream of a bosun glider? I'm just saying, it could happen.
Ghostbusters, what do you want? We can schedule a visit, next Thursday? Sometime between 8 a.m. and 4 p.m.? I'm afraid that's the soonest opening we have. All right, I've got you down for then. Oh, it won't be necessary to call before they arrive. Believe me, you'll know it. That'll be fine. Goodbye.
Just check on those things. Why is it 13?
So, squeaking by, doing the bare minimum once again. What are you doing, pacing yourself?
I'm not doing the rest of the 12. Why does this have a pig seat?
The souls of men feed my rebirth.
Okay, we can go.
Ray and I have been talking.
And we think we should have a look at the museum. Whatever happened tonight, it started there.
Okay, I'll take one for the team. Stay with Alyssa. You guys go with Winston and the recruit. I'll be your personal protection.
What about Peck? He's supposed to be informed of everything we do.
What he doesn't know can't hurt us.
Hey guys, you need to make a detour.
Something big is going down. It's on 1010 Winds now.
Tune it in.
And another ghostly sighting has staff at the New York Public Library scrambling for answers.
The Gray Lady.
Let's get her for real this time. Go!
Whoa, what about the museum?
It's been there for 104 years. Where's it going to go today?
This thing you guys have for the Gray Lady borders on the weird. You know that, right?
She made us look like schmucks. Not this time.
Oh, and another thing. Pat called and says that I'm required to tell him where you are and what you are up to.
Tell him he can meet us at the museum. We'll be there. Eventually. Big crowd. Venkman would love this.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fireworks show.
Not much going on now.
Maybe. But didn't there used to be two lions out here?
Check for valances.
Interesting. Ray, look at this.
Wow, big spikes. Hey, Cadet, you need to see this.
Stand back.
Look out!
Here they go!
Whoa! Double full torso animators! Come on! After them!
You heard Stance. Let's move.
There they are!
A couple of Class 5 animators. Never seen them in tandem like that. They're really agitated.
Switching on the pack. Take it easy. That's not easy. Miss! Damn!
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I got no problem with that.
Hey, Cadet. If you use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
And please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
A stasis stream. This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
When do you have the time to work on all this stuff, Egon?
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Haas, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here. Stay alert. Keep your PKE meter up. Animators can hide in anything. Hey! Ugly just shot around that corner!
Hey, Bloodhound, we're up here, to your right.
Strong emanations, no direct source, though.
We followed our guy in here, and it gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
I know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Hey, Bloodhound, we're up here, to your right.
Strong emanations, no direct source, though.
We followed our guy in here, and gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
Again. If I have to break everything in this room, I will.
Hey, Bloodhound, we're up here. To your right.
Strong emanations, no direct source.
We followed our guy in.
A very strong anomaly.
like everything. Oh, it's a lamp. Okay.
Stasis!
somehow.
You know? Shush.
Look behind you.
On the right! Stop it cold!
A lot of very angry energy.
How easy was that?
Wait, not so fast. I'm getting some big fluxes here.
I think it's her.
Yes! Yes, it is her! Eleanor Twitty, the librarian!
Look, there she is! Meet us at the stairway door.
She went down that way!
Winston, check upstairs to see if the other Phantom doubled back. Roger.
Oh, my hand is so... I'm clenching my controller so hard.
She shunted us again.
That witch!
It is the library, so...
Ease out and try to be quiet.
Oh, wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
I've got something right here.
Kid, check that out.
Ah!
Ooh, she keeps shushing us. That's her, the Grey Lady. She's the first ghost we ever hunted.
Yes. And your first action was to get her.
Good. Man, I wish Venkman was here.
I'm pretty sure Venkman doesn't.
Easy now. She's real skittish.
Damn, awesome.
Let's go. We'll cut her off.
These readings are off the charts.
Wow! Now listen, this place is reading like a psychic pressure cooker. Prime your thrower. Everybody stick close together. What was that?
Here, this way, quick!
Wait. Jesus.
So much for stick together. New plan is fan out.
Flexible approach, Ray.
There are two hostile spirits roaming around in here.
Two that we know about.
Good thing I went to the stairs. Jesus.
Temperature's dropping. Event imminent. Brace yourselves.
Guys, I'm in the periodical archives looking at a stack of old newspaper clippings all about some nut named Edmund Hoover, a.k.a. the Collector. Go on. This dude has a history you should know about. He was a rare book collector who seduced Eleanor Twitty, the head librarian of this place.
The Grey Lady?
That would be my guess.
What fell? Ow. to stop doing that. I'm not standing in it. Why am I getting hit?
Swarmers! Pesky, but combustible. Facility. Look, did you see that? More than I expected.
That room has to be destroyed.
Thank you.
guys, it's dead up here. The good kind, I mean. You all cool? We may need to get back to our map.
Class 5 animator. I tracked the slut here.
There's the big fish! See what he did? Give him a new home and our containment facility.
Oh! Apple! You piece of...
Throw your trap, Rook! Look! Did you see that? More than I expected.
Thank you.
some cover.
Yeah, but there's no cover.
Oh! Watch out, would you? Bad idea. Don't cross the street.
Took some doing.
Congratulations, Ray. But I'm near Special Collections. Someone you've been wanting to meet again is here.
We're on our way. Keep an eye on the twitchy ones. They'll really crease you if you aren't careful. You all right? Watch it! Get him! Mind the paper cuts! Lady makes her own reinforcements. Keep your eyes open, team. She's upping the ante.
Thanks for the warning, Ray. But I have no idea what you're talking about. You may want to just take our word for it.
That's a solid scan.
I missed that, Ray. Please repeat.
Enough with the shushing! We're getting closer.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray. Ray.
Try to pick up a signal. See what's here. Okay, good job. Come on, kid. We need to get out of here.
Winston, where the heck are you?
In the periodical section. Checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
Tell us more about this collector, Winston.
Says here that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care. Specifically, a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great!
Yeah, and when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for it.
Uh-oh.
The Gray Lady was his first victim. But he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess, he collected their bodies just like he collected books?
Bingo. Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azatlor, some sort of god, to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.
Oh no. Why is it a child? No.
I'm not saying that's a bad sign, but it sure isn't a good one. That'll only hurt for a minute. See what's here. You hear that? It's around here someplace. Somebody's in here.
I don't like school.
It's children. What are they saying?
Help!
I think they're trying to tell us something.
Oh, Jesus! Hey!
This book is scary.
You got that right, Scooter. Here's the place. Special collections. These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes.
Okay, she's in here with Egon. No noise.
Oh, boy.
They're throwing the whole science fiction section at us.
Can't pop through the shield!
Their shields. Use the capture stream on their shields.
Wrangle their shield!
So you distract and I just hit from the bathroom?
Remember how you were saying Print was dead?
I wish.
Now where'd she go?
Valence is up. She definitely left a trace somewhere. Big spike. Right here.
Yeah, check this out. I feel a breeze. Oh, cool. Secret passages. These are great. I didn't even know this area existed.
Looks like the janitors didn't either. For the last 80 years, anyway. don't recognize them from Tobin's.
No. They're in the revised Ethiary catalog. I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books and minor spirits here. She may be more powerful than we thought. Take a look at this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
We should tell Winston to get down here. We could probably use his help.
I've been trying to raise him. There's too much interference.
Dig that. Speed it up there, Tiger.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap.
Welcome back, Ray. Serious doubts about the structural integrity of this subbase.
Uh-oh! They've got friends!
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling has come down on top of us.
Our low probe experiment is working. You're clairvoyant.
No, I saw the support columns buckle.
There you go.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream.
Ah! Angle that out of the way. Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream.
Wrangle that out of the way.
That's excellent. Wonder what's down there.
Something big, and more than likely terrifying.
It's really dark down there. Damp, too.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have any open pets. I'm thinking flesh-eating them, too.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Great! The recruit found it. I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
That didn't last long. dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books for it to manifest with.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving. This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
Except Dawn.
Except through the grate.
I'm not clear how the flanking was supposed to work.
Oh boy, burning coal. Two of them this time!
Yeah, nice way. Tell us again how lucky we are.
Before this gets really dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way? What'd you find there, young blood? Good work. Spangler, the kid found the exit.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the Slime Blower, just point and squirt. It'll help neutralize any active batches of black slime. It'll close any portals they're opening to. See? Neutralized slime.
Private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
This is where the Collector killed the Librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
She took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
Don't be too certain about that.
And she just crossed right back.
Oh, no. The podium! Soak him! Soak him!
That's it. She can't regenerate the cage. Keep hitting the bookstand.
As tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the Codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal. From the 5th to the 4th. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchia Demonium. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going...
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry, we do this all the time.
Oh, cheers.
No, look out!
So this is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime. Down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, right?
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
this is not good.
All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
Not the scientific method.
Natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Thank you. Jesus.
Well, that was embarrassing. Looks like a good place for slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting reaction. Since the retroplastic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it. Should be able to put that back into place. Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anyway. Come on, John Henry, put your back into it.
I'd like some help, Gray, then.
Cadet.
Ray, it occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Lozarian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puft. Yeah.
Yes, even this. All pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
You think she's a factor in this?
Maybe not intentionally, but almost definitely.
That's not a good sign. We'll be right back. our glasses. Not glasses. Errors.
Sense. I think I'm close to finding the exit.
Uh-oh. I've got bogeys. Heads up, boys, wherever you are. Totally inverted.
Okay, I'm through.
Send a signal we can track you with.
I'll try, but it might not work. The last portal I entered was at the top of a long flight of steps.
Am I going that way?
Made it out too! Hey, champ! We won't leave until you find us!
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Jay! Jesus. Okay. Oh, Tammy, I don't have to go. Oh, good.
Made it out too. Hey, champ. We won't leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Oh my god, this is gonna be fucking tedious. I die a second time, I'm wild.
Made it out too! Hey, champ!
Not give up.
We won't leave until you find us.
Take a break.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Okay. I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna soften because I know I'm gonna lose my head. I'd rather do it when I'm not.